Tuesday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car and raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Yeah. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend.
A. Wait, I thought you like... I thought you just... I thought you like just... Didn't you just renew your sub? Like... Not too long ago? Wait, no. Wait, hold on. I forgot! Turn it on! I'm cheating too much.
Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. Say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend. But no still means no. Why you gotta be so rude?
Wait, Amber, you wanna see something? Like, look, 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 look. I did the thing. Oh, it's so quiet. Not this. Wait, you got, let's do another one. Another one. Yeah, yeah.
Hat time.
Okay. No.
Like,
I'm getting crushed by meat. Okay, that sounds wrong. Never mind.
Yep.
Don't imagine it like that. That's not what I meant. Shut up.
Clip it. Please, someone clip it.
Ember. Hello. You okay there? You saw the context? I don't know what you're talking about. Another one? Wait, let me... I was getting crushed by big... Ever, why? Okay, one more. Let's go.
Get nutted
on.
never mind. I'm not gonna make that joke. Never mind. Can I not? That's sweeter than my Santa.
Amber? Hey, Adrian. I'm watching Amber's clips right now. Look, we can do it again.
Yeah, I get rewarded for being a good girl and helping old man.
Listen, what? More?
He takes a daily dose of pickle juice, and I don't know how much time juice he has gobbled down, so...
I'm sure given the chance, he would definitely gobble down some time juice.
I don't know about that, man. Oh, it's your sniper bullets, by the way,
just
if you,
feels weird to even talk about.
Oh, here it is.
Okay.
Someone shot at us, by the way.
This is great. Dude, I just... What? What's up, Amber? Need to retire? You know? Amber, remember that every time you raid me now, I can use the shoutout command, and then... then... everyone will see your clips. It'll be so good. Isn't that what you want? Are you blinking? No! My eyes. My eyes are getting dry! No! Sorry. Yeah, great clips. I say great things. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. You're awesome. So. Wait, what is the blink command? Hello? Stop that. Think I should get a blink timer? I wonder if I can do that. I don't know how to do timers, so unfortunately. See, I'm not gonna stream very long today, so we're gonna just go ahead and start right now. I totally did not forget to write a tweet. There you go. I did it. Thank you, Amber. I think I have to restart it again. Cause I don't think I saved it from last time. Wait, I can turn everything up to high now. Cause I'm not on my thingy. Wait, how come I can't? How come I can't capture my game? Can I turn off the lights too? It's fine. It's fine. Only an hour or so, okay? Maybe. I don't know. We start streaming this late anyways. Yeah. I'm totally calm all the time. Never scared. What do you call it? Only not scared. Oh. I need my thingy. My thingy. Oops. Oh god. I'm not struggling, I'm not. Why is life so hard? Why can't things just be easy? There. Yep. Start everything again and have to save the girl again, and then I have to like witness all that scary stuff again, and it's fine as long as I don't get stuck behind the bed again. Hi, Rabbit. Rabbit, we have the shout out feature now. I was spinning on an Ember earlier. We could watch Ember clips. Yeah. They're pretty funny. She says a lot of, dirty things, though. Like, wait, not like... Yep, not like... I don't remember how to interact with this thing. Hello? Oh. Ah!
Finally, this is the fourth time I've tried to get a hold of you.
Lily B 6 blanket dance noisen 5 B L A N K I E S Kenna's 1 blankies.
You next for the 4 months.
She around?
She's upstairs playing at the moment.
Also, hi.
Just 1 second.
Don't worry about it.
We're replaying this again.
Because
I have no save file. Yeah.
Absolutely.
I say no, thank you for the lurk.
Just have to let me know when you'll be back.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver. Go ahead, do her cake. It's in the kitchen. After, get her present. Give it to her before she goes to bed. It's a rabbit doll in my room. Upstairs across from Lily's. It'll be in one of the cabinets. Did you get all that?
Yes, I've got all that. The cake is in the kitchen, and you've left a rabbit doll for her. Room.
Filling out Blinky's emotes, yeah, it's pretty good.
Thanks again.
Okay, repeating everything that we did earlier. She got a cute card. I don't remember all the stuff that you're supposed to do. Oh my god.
Lily!
There are like a bunch of rabbit dolls.
Maybe I should give her a present. Maybe that will change.
Welcome back.
No! Okay, I forgot that this is gonna happen.
News from real people. A small Colorado town is still shaken by the disappearance of Grace Patterson, a babysitter who attempted to kidnap the girl she was watching over. The night of the kidnapping, the parents returned home earlier than expected. When they arrived, they found Patterson driving away in a hurry. Patterson ended up in a high-speed chase with the parents, following the abduction, with the child in the back seat. Patterson lost control of the vehicle, ramming into a tree, ending the pursuit. By the time law enforcement arrived, Patterson was gone, though the girl was safe.
Well, maybe I need to move my chair up so that I don't...
Patterson, aged 18, had been babysitting for the couple for about a year before the incident. Neither the detectives or parents...
be in that place again, and it's gonna be really freaking loud again. This is a volume warning, okay? Volume warning. Okay, maybe I did not give you enough of a warning. Now we go upstairs, and Lily's gonna be gone. Ryan, you're the 8 months. Then that happens. Bobby. She's just standing there all freaky like. And then we're not gonna get stuck behind the bed this time, okay? Beautiful. Oh. Thank you, Kai, for their heat. Hi. Wait, look. Wait, is it not working? Does it not work when you do it? What? What?
Look. All right, let me take some water, because I need the water.
Isn't it cool?
All this robot bashing is making me thirsty.
Whoa, yeah. Hi, Nuri, and hi, beautiful Dinori. Tink-a-tink. Also, Bandu, hi, thirsty Dino. I see. I'm not sure how this works, but I bought 3 months in advance. Oh, wait, does it tell me that, or like, huh? Well, you're almost at 9 months. You know what you get in 9 months? You get this little stingy. It's Dino. Hi Kai. How is your game? Beautiful Joe. Okay. Look, I always get stuck behind this bed, yeah? I always get stuck behind it. We're not doing it this time. We look at this, and then she moves the bed, yeah? And we're not gonna get stuck there this time. Not gonna get stuck there. How did I miss a month? I don't understand. I'm still mad about that. I think that, it may have counted. Actually, don't know how you missed a month either. I don't know how much. 9 months? I think it started from when I first started streaming, right? What month are we on? July? June? Dude, June is 8 months. July is 9 months. I started streaming October 1st. October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June. That's 8 months. Unless it counts October? 9 months? So what's this game about? That is a good question. Oh, so this lady, she babysitted for this girl. And then, like, the girl saw something. Wait, what? Like, I just saw something. Oh, it's a little baby doll. She babysitted for the girl, and then...
Ah! Oh my god, you lied. I told them.
Thank you, Sozen. Yeah, thank you. Hi, thank you so much for the bits. They're kinda always scare me. So she stole the kid. Wait. I'm so blind. I can't see. I have no flashlight. Okay. She kidnapped the kid, crashed the car, and had supposedly gone missing. But I think she just stole the kid again, so. Hi, Linda. How are you? She's waiting. Oh. Okay. Was I not scared of Spoopy? No. Listen to that. I'm not scared. I'm never scared. Don't ever say that. I'm not scared. Oh my god. Wait, how come I can't open the doors? But it says to go that way. Oh, it says to go this way. And I guess it'll keep me subbed for 3 months. Guess we'll find out in a month. Yeah. Wait, it told me to go this way. Oh. I play Idol Manager and see you. Okay. There's a painting that says to go this way. Okay, I'm going this way. And then there's no more. There's nothing. You hear that banging, guys? It's horror. This is horror, yes. Maybe. I just hear banging noises. What is this? Okay, I'm not gonna get stuck in there again. We've gotten stuck there too many times. I guess I go downstairs. Sorry, I can't see her. I understand. Oh god, wait, hello? Am I just like bad at maneuvering? Hello? What is it? That's not alarming at all. I'm losing consciousness. I understand. Guys, I don't know about this. I don't know about this. I think I'm just gonna go this way. Let's pretend we didn't see that. Can't hurt us if we don't,
Hey, Lily. It's Daddy. I hope this message gets to you by your birthday. Your mom mailed me some of your drawings the other day. I must say you're getting much better. Like this one of you and Mom in the park is really good. And this one...
Where are my subtitles? Hello? Okay. Wait, can you... Wait, I don't wanna... Stop it. Oh.
Your mom mailed me some of your drawings the other day. I must must say you're getting much better.
Like look, stop it. I'm right clicking.
It's really good. And this one with you and
yes, I can't right click it. Hello?
No, you're probably getting tired of me being away. Me,
the tape. Give me
that's
it.
Going to change very soon, okay? And now you've got a recording of me saying it. So before I leave, it'll be your job to play me this tape and remind me of my promise. Until then, happy birthday. I'll be back before you know it.
Missing persons homicide. No! Don't do that. Here she's just standing there. Menacingly, I just... Is she still... Someone come join a voice chat with me. I can't do it. I'm too much of a wimp. It's late at night and I'm scared. Right there. Why do I have to go? Okay, I'm going. I'm going. How bad can it be? Ugh. Wait, I'm gonna grab a stuffed animal. Yeah. 1 second. I'm fine. My stuffed animal will give me bravery. I love this game. It's so fun. I'm fine. I'm ready for it. Ken? It's for applied memory. I'm ready for it. My eyes are... I'm so freaking ready. I'm ready. Hi, Ring. I'm so freaking ready. Please. Oh my god. I'm fine, everything's fine. What's here? Huh? Oh. I could hear your scream in my headphones are off. I was... Who does that? What is that? Do you see that? Who does that? Oh my god. Please don't turn around and... Turn around this way, look through all this stuff. No second photo found this guy, archived camp train. I didn't hear anything. No indication the video was ever shown for training purposes and the guy doesn't fit the usual clean cut look camp goes for. You'd easily pass for hippie. Wishing Peggy from admin a happy 52nd birthday. Please don't let her know of any food-related allergies beforehand. I can hear stuff behind me, and I really don't want to turn around. It's fine. Boo? Huh? Boo, why? Boo, why? Why are there so many of those people things? I'm definitely not panicked right now. Guys, please. Please, that thing is gonna move. One of these things is gonna move and it's gonna scare me. Disrupt the cycle. Was the boo not enough? I'm sorry, it's okay. It's okay. God, it's dark in here. I swear one of these things is gonna freaking jump out at me. I swear, you guys, oh my god, please, no. See my breath. Keep going, I'm going. We're getting closer to it. It is really, really slow paced, and I... Please, there's water on it. I can't do this. I'm going. There's a note on it. It's been happening like clockwork. Every time I finish tucking Lily into bed, the radio in the other room plays a strange song, then shuts back off. I did have enough points, so it just fit by an out, so no worries. Okay. At first, I thought it was an automatic system of sorts, but tonight, I let Lily stay up an hour later than usual, and it didn't play until immediately after I tucked her in. I called Vita, thinking there was someone in the room. He hurried home. Open the room and nothing. I know it's not all in my head. Something is going on. As soon as I flip this page, I feel like something's gonna happen, right? Okay. It's like, I can't do this. I can't do it. I'm just so scared. Okay. Okay. Now what? Go back in here? Hello? Hope you're having a good time anyway, Kenna. I'm not good with horror games either, so I feel... Thank you, Leah, for the hoodie taco. Please. I'm so sorry. Please, don't hurt me. Oh god. There's another note. I hate this so much! And also, if I do it again, I'm sure Ember will find me. Oh. It's okay. I get bullied all the time. It's starting to play at random times now. Sometimes I'll run up the stairs when I hear it, but by the time I get close, it'll shut off. I know someone is in there, messing with me. If only it wasn't locked. Why is there no key to that door? There it goes again! It's playing over and over. I need to ask Willie if she can hear it too. Okay, she can't hear it, even though it's playing right outside her bedroom. She must be in on it. Okay. And now I turn around and there's another note. What? Sit ups? Okay, I will do sit ups. I will do like what, 20? 20 or 25, we'll see. A much needed break because I'm totally not scared. I'm doing it! Okay, I did it. Yep. Proof? It's in my heart rate. I swear I'm healthy. I'm super healthy. I did 25. Yep. Yeah. I'm super healthy.
Oh.
Nope. I don't like that. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this. There's so many mirrors. Okay. I'm holding my breath. Please. Oh my god. I sit outside the door and listen to it now. I never noticed before, but there's someone speaking in the song. This door. I can't make up what they're saying. If only I was closer. Why is there no key? What is it saying? I have to get in. What if it gives me answers? Answers to the song. I'm getting in there, even if I have to break the door down. I can hear her now. It all makes sense. What? Okay, here's the part where we have to turn around. Oh god, I lagged. Oh look, 2k points. Well, you gotta time it properly, okay? No refunds. God. I twist the dial, but it won't go any louder. I missed something important. Sorry. Why won't they speak louder? I have to go inside. I dissect the radio, but still can't hear them clearly. The music just get louder and the voice quieter. What? Now it's coming from the closet. I open it. Nothing. The voice is everywhere now. It's mocking me. Mocking me, Lily. The music stopped. She's screaming. I know what I missed. She keeps repeating it. I'm not safe here. And of course, there is a phone here. And we have to click the phone, right? We don't have to click the phone. Oh god, we have to turn around again, don't we? Oh god, why did I do that? Wish me luck. The door's gonna close behind me. Totally gonna close behind me. Then close. Just... I don't like this. What? I'm not moving. This is the game. You know? I'm kind of glad that today was a short stream. Yeah. Come, especially when you know this game so well. Yeah, I know. I'm like a pro. Oh, this is just like the beginning of the game. The phone is ringing again. Go to the phone. We answer the phone.
Finally, this is the fourth time I've tried to get a hold of you. What were you doing? weren't sleeping, were you? Never mind. How's Lily doing? Is she around? Don't worry about it. I do need a favor, though. I'm gonna be later than expected. Could you extend your shift? Thanks, you're a lifesaver.
God.
Go ahead and do her cake. It's in the kitchen. After, get her present and give it to her before she goes to bed. It's a rabbit doll in my room. Upstairs across from Lily's. It'll be in one of the cabinets. Did you get all that?
It says babysitter now instead of my name. Mary.
Good. I'll call back in a little bit to check.
This is exactly the conversation we had earlier. And again, get the kitchen. I guess we do exactly the same thing again. And this literally exactly what's gonna happen again. Well, there's three rabbit dolls earlier, right? Never mind. It's literally the exact same thing. And what? No! No! Nope! 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 Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Please. No, what is this? Hello? What? Is that outside? We're at this outside now? Okay. Hey, I'm ready for a jump scare. I'm ready. We're ready, right? You guys are ready too, right? Right? That's fine. This is fine. Okay? Please? Guys? No, why? I want to stay here. Can I save? Is there even a save? How do we save? Where are we? Are we back in the warning? Authorized personnel only? Do I want to go here? This is the kitchen, right? Okay, so we go this way. Huh? Oh, there's a light. Is our living room? It's not empty? Okay. This is a new area. Can open it. New tape. Mariel something? Employee watch list. I guess we're going in the kitchen again. We're going in here. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Oh, she is getting really talented. She did that. You know, there's this spoopy place. Is that a body? Well, I guess they're going towards the body. That will definitely not jump scare us. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Nope! Oh. Okay. I thought it opened. Okay. I'm glad these doors are not opening. I don't really want to go here, but I'm going to force myself because this is part of the game. Here we go. Close the door. Can't close the door. Is this Portal now? We are playing Portal. Wait, this is the same guy, isn't it? I did lie about the point thing. I'm not even going to jump scare just to chill you out. Okay, okay. It's okay. We're playing Portal. So, is this Portal 2? I heard a door close, but it's okay. Because it's just us in here, obviously. It's not like she'd be in here or anything. It's not like I'm going to go into this. Right, yeah, yeah. I'm totally not gonna go into this. I'm totally not gonna press any buttons. I can't. This is fun. We're fun. We're fun. I'm just gonna read this note. Can't read the note. I'm gonna go explore over here for a second. Looks like an elevator. Okay, I guess we have to go into that room. Yeah. I wonder if this is the door that opened. And it closes behind us? Guys, I have no idea what to expect here. Well, there's so many thingies here. Hold on. Lobby controls. What's this? I have to sneeze. At work. Mr. Malcolm's behavior is friendly and outgoing. His behavior changes as soon as he leaves work. He's paranoid, anxious, and actively avoids communication with anyone. Off-hour observation has showed that Malcolm spends very little time at home, spending nights at random hotels around town. There is no pattern to where he stays other than it's a different location every 3 nights. Recommendation: Malcolm cannot take the mental stress of his position. It must be made clear whether he's divulging camp secrets. Termination and other measures needed following determination. Oh. Second floor lock, lobby controls. Oh, I can only turn on some of them. I can only turn on one of them. Second floor lobby doors are opening. Up there? We have to go back up the stairs. Okay. That's fine. We'll go back up the stairs. Nothing bad can go wrong here, so you're playing Portal. I mean, nothing bad is gonna happen. Switch. Oh, listen carefully. Hello? That is exactly what I wanted to hear there. That is exactly what I wanted to hear. Meryl... B-A... Meryl... Meryl? Why? Why? Can I open this door? Oh my god, I can open this door. I just wanna go over here for a second. Oh god. Oh, that's just an extra. We're going. Sorry. That's weird. Wonder why that noise came out of me. It's not like I can die, right? Yeah. We might as well check every corner. You are right. They were watching me. They've been watching me since I got promoted. They still don't seem to know I've been communicating with you. I feel them closing in, though. I can't come back here. I'll get whatever evidence you want, but you need to get me out now. I'm shooting. Oh, sorry. I'm shooting a training film in 2 days. In that time, I'll get whatever files I can. You need to go ahead and probe the Vita place. Don't watch any TV or listen to any local radio. I listen to any local radio broadcasts until we're done with this. I appreciate everything you folks have done. Scott Malcolm. Keycard. And these doors won't open, right? It's kind of spooky that those... Please turn on. Okay, so we have the key card. Oh, that's the guy that has been kind of going. Right? Will this open? That's the guy that's been going crazy. Oh, look at all that monitoring. And we're gonna see something through the monitor, aren't we? I'm ready for it. Ew. I'm ready. Let's go. Show me. There's nothing. Oh god. Wait. It's just a game, it's not even scary. Please tell me, is it time yet? Nope. I'm just gonna stream until 12. And then I'll stop. So we got like 15 more minutes of this.
After hours, lockdown overridden. Welcome, instructor.
Hello? Is this the dad? Am I the dad? Fine. Problem is infected and window sensors and shutdowns to prevent damage to your computer. Hey, one of these has to have something, right? Is that my house? That's my house. Hey. Oh god! This is definitely where we're gonna see something, guys. There's no way we don't see anything here. What is that? This is actually my house. Hello? Guys, I'm afraid. Morgue. I'm having a lot of fun. I'm having most fun ever. Nope. Wait, huh? Wait, how come everything has a name? Wait! This is the morgue, and then the next image is an open thing? Is that the same thing? That's different, right? That's different, right? No, I missed a few minutes. What do you mean, boo? Yo, I love worm games. What are worm what? Wait, boo, you wanted to watch this? This is a worm game? I see. The monster is a worm? Oh! That makes so much sense. I'm so freaking scared, I swear. Dude, the morgue is empty. Why is it empty? Why does it let me look at this? Why? Why is the door locked now? What am I supposed to do? It's open now. Oh, wait, that's so weird. Wait, if I don't have it open, is it the correct one? Wait, the door is just open, right? I think I'm just blind, dude. This is the game where you got bugged behind the bed, right? Yeah. Hi, pandas! Oh my god. Thank you. thank you for playing the blank. Wait, for playing blank the last. Wait, that was the last part. Hello? Wait.
If someone was just like having the background and just suddenly just got their fucking ears eaten, I'm
that,
so
that
sorry.
Guy.
It was specifically requested. I'm not evil, I swear. I wouldn't eat your ears for no reason. Oh.
Pandas? Yeah, it's over. I think I just died.
yeah.
Thank you, Pandas, for the raid.
Wow. Look at them feet.
Pandas? Isn't of course.
Just wonderful.
Look, I'll try to play the second one too, okay?
And.
How was your Borderlands? Thank you, Cynical, for the follow. Also, hi. And hi, Gary. Hi. Yeah, hi. Hey, yo, that was a tier 3 sub. What? What did I miss? Hello? Did I miss something? It's one beat the game. Congrats. Okay, I'm breathing. Okay, it said that this one, are we spamming tier 3 subs? No? We are not. There's absolutely no reason to, wait, that was it? Let's go tier. No. My heart. Oh my god, that was so scary. Let's go tier. Can you not? Pandas is paying. He doesn't think I'm worth it. Wait, this just released. Blink the Last Night is a short first chapter of a 4-chapter psychological horror story. Okay, where's my second game? Wait, I shouldn't have done this. There's no second game yet. Wait. Orim games are typically very short. I'm too poor for that. Also, no, you aren't. Huh? Oh, this game is a short 30 to 45 minute long initial chapter of a 4-part thingy. Wait, you know, when I played it during my subathon, I started it at like an hour, you know? When I played it this time, right? This time, I actually went through it so fast, like, I think last time I was like stuck, right? I was like walking around outside doing this random stuff. Yeah, this time I just like, after the girl got kidnapped, we just like went to the downstairs in the living room, and she was just standing there banging her head against the window, and I did not get stuck behind the bed this time. I've learned my lesson. Yes, I didn't have to restart my game. And I'm pretty sure the reason that there's no save option is because the game is so short. But this is perfect. Now I don't have to suffer anymore, and then we can find another horror game to play. Because I didn't realize that this was so short, and I have to revisit it. Oh no. This is really sad, huh? Well, that's it. Thank you for coming to my stream. I feel sick, by the way, just saying. I think I turned around too much, too fast. Or maybe it's just because I shoved my face with... Wait, is this the whole stream? Yeah, this is the whole stream. This is it. Yep, I was only gonna play that game. Wait, hold on, do you want me to do something else? You wanna play some, like, League? You wanna play some League? Can you play Five Nights at Freddy's? Only an hour? I mean, I started late, right? I started, like, 4 hours late. Play Five Nights... Wait, I thought... Okay, let me look it up. Five Nights of Freddy's. Wait, there's so many of them though. Freeroam? Five Nights. I need to get it, I don't have it. But tell me which one to get, okay? I've never played it before, it sounds scary. I do have other games that I can play though, if you want me to play a little longer. Lots of horror games. I have Soma. I don't think Soma's downloaded though. 20 gigs! Holy, that's so much content! The second one? Okay. You should play Murderia System when it comes out. I have that one on my wishlist, I'm waiting for it. I love Suffering! Soma is pretty good, it's just kind of boring to play. Oh. What else do I have? It's got a really good story. Noted. I have... Forewarned wasn't super scary or anything. Soma's good, I liked it. We could try. We could try playing Visage again. I just don't like those kind of games. Amnesia makes me fall asleep. Oh. I was literally just looking at Amnesia. That's awkward. Good night. No. Five Nights at Freddy's 2? How fast can I download this? Let me play it for a little bit, okay? Because I am very afraid. Wait, 4 or 2? Hello? Mega Man 11? Wait, that's a scary game? Wait, I don't think I ever accepted that from you, by the way. 2 is a good one? Okay, you're telling me 2 and 4. What am I supposed to do with my life, huh? I'll just buy both of them. To cart. I can't believe I'm downloading something during stream. Who even does that? Who even does that? Today's chat will peer pressure Kenna into playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah. Whichever one gets picked to be downloaded first, okay? Alright, it's picking the second one to be downloaded first, so probably gonna play that one. Only for a little bit! Only because you came, like, you literally raided me after I screamed for the last time, pandas. I was looking at a wall though, because I was too scared. I heard like the footsteps behind me and I was like, no! She's coming! I didn't think she was actually coming. I saw her hand and I was like, no! I screamed a lot. I got a lot of screamer alerts too. I hate when you guys... I feel like you save those for whenever I do a horror stream. I swear. Also, I need to, I still owe a VR horror game, so if you have one that you think I should play, let me know, okay? And I'll play it. It has to be short though, because VR is kind of hard for me to do. I'm so upset, Screamer. Wait, it's downloading the fourth one first. Wait, but the second one is downloading in like 20. It's literally downloading. It's downloaded. Oh god. Wait, I can make a poll, right? / poll? That's how you do it. Which Five Nights at Freddy's 2, 4. There. Oh no, I did it for 5 minutes. I don't want to wait for 5 minutes. Wait, I put 3 instead of 4. Can I cancel that? 3 means 4. That's really odd. Stop voting for 3. Oh my god. Play the fourth. Does this work? Oh my god, it worked. Okay. It looks like 3/4. That one you need to listen like closely. That sounds awful. My hearing is not great. And so like even it games like Valorant? Wait. There's the normal one and there's a Halloween edition. What's better? So you're playing 3 and 4? No, it's 3! 3 means 4. I don't know why. I just mistyped it, okay? You can think of a title. Oh! Thank you, Vamp Sibling, for the follow. Hi! Hi. Think of a title for me, guys. I don't want to play that much. Oh, it's over? No. We are starting. We're just starting. Don't worry. Because I just finished the other one. By accident. Accident? This game relies on sound cues. Please adjust your volume until you can hear crickets on the screen. Crickets! Warm stream replaced scariest game made in 2 years, too. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Wait, can I set game? No, you can't. It's already set, though. Thank you. Thank you for the stack. Set title. Here you go. I did it. Why did you just kiss us? I didn't. That's just the hydrate noise, okay? Wait, how do I just closed the game. That's awkward. Wait, I press escape? And it closed the game? It's not gonna... It's not gonna let me, like, adjust my settings. Thank you for the hydrate. Okay, new game. Wait, there's no settings! 5 days until the party. Okay, but like, I wanna show stream. Hello, buddies? Guys, help? Help? Please? Why can't I unfull screen it? He locked you in your room again. Don't be scared, I am here with you. WASD? No, I closed the game again! do Alt-Enter. Okay, Alt-Enter. Escape is really hard. Alt-Enter. Wait, Alt-Enter just started the game. I hate this game. Why didn't you convince me to do this? I can't even stream it. WSD, okay, I'm walking to my bed. Oh, just kidding. I'm walking to my stuffed animals. Hello, please let me adjust my settings, yeah? Alt-Enter. Guys, I'm stuck in my room. I can't even... Hello? Hello? How to do this? Please describe every action. This is an audio-only horror experience. Okay, I got you. I'm walking to my bed. I'm pressing my buttons. I'm walking to this dresser-like thing. It's purple. I'm walking to my stuffed animals. There's like a duck, a red thing without a head, and a bunny and a bear. I'm stepping on them. I am going to the door. I'm walking to the door. I'm banging on the door. Let me out. I'm crying on the floor. Oh my god. It says, tomorrow is another day. My screen is fading to black. There's a picture of a bed with a bear on it, with a top hat. It says night one in the left, top left corner. And it says, oh, can I do the alt enter? It says, click here to run to the door on the right side. I'm clicking to it. I'm running to the door. I'm looking at the floor as I'm running. Warning, listen carefully. If you hear breathing, hold the door shut. If you do not hear breathing, then use your flashlight. Flick mouse downward to turn and run back. Oh. Close doors. Hold shift. Use flashlight. Hold control. Press X to hide tips. Dude, I literally cannot. Alright, I'm adding a window caption. Oh, don't look at that. Oh. Okay, there you go. Now you can see it. Oops. Oh, it's gone. Hold on. Let me restart the game for you, okay? Ah! Sorry. Oh, the fourth one? Yeah, this is the fourth one. Now you close it. And then we start again. And then you can witness everything with me. Yeah. You can see it, right? Yeah. We did it. We solved it. We solved all our problems. Look. New game. Easy. What did he do this time? He locked you in your room again. Don't be scared. I'm here with you. Hello, Yamri. Look, it's the WSAD! And it is here. These are my friends. You're my friends. This is my bed. Oh, this is my dressing. Dresser? It's okay. Aw, I'm going. We did this and then we cried on the floor. There you go, we're crying on the floor now. Yeah. If I do it perfectly, I won't get jump scared, right? Look, on the top left corner, you see that knight? The fat pixel plushie is funny. Click here to run to the- wait, why is it on the that side now? Why does this remind me of Mingo? Hello? Okay, clicking it? Click mouse downward to turn and run back. Close doors, hold shift, use flashlight, hold control. Press X to hide tips. Guys, I don't like this game. Wait. What are you doing? Hello? That scared you? Watch out for the animatronics. There's nothing happening. Dude, I'm so freaking afraid. What is happening? Wait, but like, do I have to... Wait, hold on. What did that tip say? If you hear breathing... Not hear breathing... Use your flashlight. Why though? I'm just looking. Dude, what does breathing sound like? You'll know, I think. I don't know, man. So like, does like the flashlight scare them away or something? I just have to make sure I check everything. Stop that! You stupid idiot! Hey, you stop. Okay, it's not there. It's fine. Okay, but like, what's the point of checking for their breathing? Dude, I hate that so much. Not gonna lie, 5 minutes at Freddy gave me nightmares. It's okay, I'm too good at this game, obviously. Dude, I don't like that one. You stop that. I can't tell if that's breathing. Yeah, it's okay. I'm just really good at this game. Oh! Oh my god! We're fine! So easy! Thank you! I did it! I survived my first night! It's only 5 nights, right? 4 days until the party? Okay, okay. Congrats, thank you! Look, we're crying again! Wait, how come his friends... You know he's hiding again? Wait, what? Hold on, what? He won't stop until you find him? Eh? Yeah. Easy. Over there? Over where? Go to the TV. Where's the TV? Oh, what's this? You okay? Hey, buddy. Hi. sorry. Tomorrow's another day. I see. Push trap. Hold control to use flashlight. Use flashlight to stop push trap on the next... On the X to skip 2 hours into the night. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? What? What's happening? Guys? 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 Hello? Hello? Why is there a timer? Guys? Huh? Am I about to get jump scared? Flashlight? I don't understand. I was still reading it. I was still reading. I was doing so well. Sorry. I don't expect to see anything. Why? Okay. Calm down. It's just a game. My God. Wait, I forgot the controls. Okay, I remember them now. It's fine. Focus, I'm focusing, I'm focusing. Calm, 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 calm. You believe in me? Thank you. Why are you scared, Mingo? Stop being scared. It's just a game. Wait. Not scared at all?
Guess who's here?
Oh, I can't pause it. I can't pause the game. I can't pause the game. I have no idea how to pause it. Okay, I don't need to pause it. I don't need to pause it. It's fine. Thank you, Puyo, for the 2 months. For the two, three. Oh my god. I need to turn my volume up. I couldn't hear him breathing. Told you it was gonna be today, yeah, that's why I made sure I was gonna stream. Stop checking closet only when you hear a creak. You can do that? Where does the creak sound? My knee still hurts from when I jumped earlier. How much longer at our friend's house right now? I don't know. We'll see. When I beat this game, or when this game destroys my mental. Whatever comes first. See what happens. Thank you so much, though. I really appreciate you. Yeah. I literally cannot hear him breathing. Guys, I'm focusing, I'm focusing, I'm focusing. I hear no breathing. I turned up the volume, by the way, so if anything happens, I will die. I don't know if I heard breathing, but you know, we don't take risks here. Yep. I knew you were there, you sucker. I like that. Please go away. Wait! It's still there? Guys, I don't like that. Wait! Go back, go back! Am I gonna... Is it breathing or is it just random noises? Find out. Okay, it's fine. Wait, am I gonna get jump scared by the thing behind me? Okay, that's breathing. That's definitely breathing. There's no way that's not breathing. So stressed. Are you stressed? Are you stressed, Mingo? Don't worry, trust me. Okay. That noise that I keep hearing is not breathing. We're fun. Dude, I haven't heard anything from the closet. We're fine, right? Look, I can hear them walking, but like, I can't tell if it's breathing. Wait until the fourth night? No, thank you. I feel like this is gonna make me rage more than anything. We're quitting. I hate it. I hate it here. I hate the stupid game. I hate the stupid game. I didn't hear it. I didn't hear it. Why? Is my hearing bad? I need a hearing test. Give me a hearing test. Can't believe I just quit. Can't believe it. Why is it like this? Try again? Maybe try again. Have a poll. Get 1 minute. I knew you were gonna vote no, you losers. You like watching me suffer. How dare you? No one else votes. Please vote. I can't believe you're voting no! Why did I even make a poll? Never give up. Okay. We got this. I'll just turn your stream volume down, okay? Tell me if it's loud. And then I'll turn it down for you guys. I'll turn it up for myself. So I can hear it better. Everyone vote no and I'll refund all of you. Wait, Modibius? 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 You try again. What? Bull Blast, you say? Okay. I try again. It's louder now. Okay. Wish me luck. It's louder. I will most definitely be able to hear the breathing. I will definitely scream louder too, because it's gonna be in my ears. Control is to press my flashlight, and shift is to close the door. Yeah, I got it. I have to be patient, right? Like, it's not gonna attack me right away, is it? I literally cannot hear breathing. I can't tell! I literally can't tell! It's over. I can't believe I got close too. That's a dog barking. Okay. I'm understanding. The noise is better. There's nothing happening! This makes me mad that I can't hear them breathing. What a thing to be mad about, huh? It's 2 a.m. Okay. Please don't breathe in my ears like that. Thank you. Valorant callouts. Damn, it's 2 a.m. Machine log. I like the ones on the bed, actually. Probably because they don't really scare me. Okay, you hear that? That was definitely breathing in my ears, yeah? Oh my god. I feel like I'm gonna hear their breathing and misclick anyways. I swear, if you guys could see, like, the kind of faces I was making. Shoo, go away. You should have played. It's scary, you have doors, don't make a difference, you're still gonna die. Oh, okay. We're fine. We can hear pretty well. Okay. Stop that. I just heard something running across. Dude, it's five. It's five. We're so close. It's five. It's five. It's freaking five. Please. 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 Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I'm going to sleep. I'm going to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Please. There's no way, right? There's no way. There's no way I'm not gonna make this. Patience, 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 patience. Patience. There's no way something. Until the party. Oh, crying underneath the table. He left without you. He knows that you hate it here. You're right beside the exit. If you run, you can make it. Never give up. But three more minutes, right? Hurry, run toward the exit. Where's the exit, guys? It's too late. Hurry the other way and find someone who will help. You know what will happen if he catches you. You can find help if you can get past them. You have to be strong. Oh no. Oh, he's... Bye. Tomorrow's another day. Hold control to use flashlight. Use flashlight to stop push trap on the X to skip 2 hours in the next night. Okay. I got this. I got this. I got this. I get it. Guys, does he like move if you don't turn on the light? Hello? Guys? It takes so long. I could have skipped 2 hours. I don't know how to do it. You have a hard time with that minigame? Same, it seems. Alright, have a great time, be safe. I'll be back in 30-40 minutes, okay, we'll see if I'm up. I'm doing it. God. Are you real? Oh my god, I closed my eyes because I was scared. Well, yes. I keep on hearing little footsteps. I was going to try to help. Aw, thank you. Anyways. Nothing happened. If you hear breathing at the door closed, I couldn't hear anything. My hearing's bad, apparently. You know. Man, this was a lurker until he found Kenosaur. Kenna, you should kiss Foxy on the mouth, I think. Okay. Alright, be safe, Polio. And an animatronic's coming out of the Fredlings. Is that the thing on the... bed? Oh, that's what that is. Okay, I get it. Thank you. And this one only happens if there's like creaks. Are those little screams? Oh. Oh my god. Here's a gift. Thank you for the follow. 5 minutes is pretty, bro. Welcome. Hope you enjoy. I am definitely a horror streamer. Streamer. Yeah, I stream horror all the time. Yep. I'm a little character. Yes, you are. Yeah, I couldn't tell if that was a noise, so I'm just gonna go over here. I can't tell! Ah! What should I... How does breathing sound... Guys, breathe for me. Breathe for me and tell me. What does breathing sound like? What does a breath sound like? Oh, okay. So just like any noise? God... Dude, I hear like the footsteps and like deep inhale and exhale. Like I hear footsteps right there, just like, please go away. Why are they scaring me, Mango? Don't ask why they're breathing, ask why they're scaring me. Are you still there? It's still there! No. My eyes are closed. My eyes are closed, guys. Wait, what is this? Hello? Okay. Amanda, what? What? Hello? What? What is that? Guys? Oh. I love the skin. Am I good? Yep. My life is great. Dick pencil or is it glow? No? Cause that guy was like breathing like so long in my ears. So like, can I? No, no, no! Come on, move your mouse. I have to close it. Right, closing it. For how long? I close it for how long? Forever? Guys, I see the arm there. Hello? What do I do? Did I just leave it? Oh. I'm done. I hate it. I hate it here. Huh? What is going on? How come it changes? I feel like I took way too long to look at that closet. So like, tell me, when he's a plush, I think you can leave. I don't like that. When the light flickers, that means he moves. Why is skin so hard? Why can't it be like the first night for the entire game? Why? Why? How much more? Also, you know, it's not very good that I can quickly close this game with just escape. Because it makes it easy to rage quit. Or like, frustration quit, I guess. Fear quit? Yeah, I guess. But is it really fear quit? The guy's on the bed? Breathing, but we don't know. Hey, what's a good Foxy comes out now? Guys, what's a how long do I hold the door shut? Okay. One bell rings. Five seconds. I'm just closing my eyes every time I check now. Foxy? Foxy's here? Wait, what? Oh, Oh no. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Uh-oh. She gone? Do I have to keep checking? Okay. Wait! You're a pro now? I don't think so. I'm running out of time. Oh my god, please. I hate this game so much. It's okay, Rob. It's just, it's with horror games, it's different. Hi, Boo. Welcome back! What night is this? This is night three. Two, three, four, five. Oh my god, dude. One, two, three, four, five, guys! It's fine! Everything's fine! Oh my god. No breathing, no breathing, no breathing, no breathing. We're checking out Foxy because Foxy's really scary. Nope, nope. One, two, three, four, five. Please go back to normal. Please, I hate this so much. Thank you. Thank you. Please don't breathe in my ears. One, two, three, four, five. You're gone? Okay, you're gone, you're gone, you're gone. Checking, I'm checking, I'm checking, I'm checking. Please, please, go away. Please. Three, four, five. Should have checked the right door. I should have checked the stupid right door. I knew I should have. Boo, I freaking hate you so much. I'm pretty sure I had time. If I checked the stupid right door, it would have been fine. My chair, I think I broke it. I'm so sorry. Mingo, I'm sorry. Wasn't that a cupcake? I don't know. I wasn't looking. My eyes are closed. I have a game plan for you. I don't know if my heart can take this. It's a word split. It's a cat can I got you. Okay. I'm here. Go left. How are you reading chat and playing Five Nights at Freddy's at the same time? I'm a pro player. Go left, go right. Go behind and front. Okay. Left, right, behind, front. I got it. Let's go, let's go. Left, right. Nine. And not to worry about that yet, right? Right. Left, right. Please tell me to stretch. I can't stretch right now. But after, yeah. Left. Right. He's skipping. Huh? What? I'm so mad. I didn't hear it. Oh, God, I'm stretching. I'm just gonna sit here for a second. I'm just gonna left to right, behind, front. Wait, but like I thought the routine was when Foxy comes out, right? But we're breathing. We're prepping our mental. Yet so rude, exactly, because timing is everything in this game, huh? Imagine timing. Wait, what's up? I think I just can't hear the breathing. I don't think timing is super important on third night, right? Shouldn't it be like the last ones? First spell is... I don't understand what that means. Whose idea was this to play this game? Was it Pandas? Probably Pandas, huh? Listen, my ears are non-functional. Here I go. We try again. 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 I love this game. I'm listening for the bells. I'm listening really carefully. I have my headset on really, really close to my ears now. I hear the bells. Wait. Left, right, behind, right? No, wait, already? Holy calm. Holy calm. I don't hear the breathing. Do chickens even breathe? I think I'm just too slow. I was listening for it. Maybe I'm just not patient enough. Okay, it's too hard. It's too hard. It's too hard. It's too hard. Ugh, why is it so hard? Huh? Ugh. I'm like trying so hard not to scream too. Wait, I don't understand. You said left, right, back. Front, right? So like, I just repeat it. And then, like, I don't understand. I don't understand! That's Bonnie? Oh. Chica's right. Okay. Left, right. There's no front yet, right? Wait, I can't focus!
I like eating candle wax. That's my secret.
I like eating candle wax, that's my secret! Hello? Is there anything here yet? No? You like eating candle wax, hello? Yeah, I got it. I'm doing it. Wait, hello? What? I hear tiny little footsteps behind me. And I'm gonna get freaking jump scared by the stupid things in the back. I'm looking behind me. Wait, hello? Oh my god, I messed it up. It's coming out, I'm sorry! I have no idea what you're talking about! I'm just closing my eyes, dude. closet? I thought I didn't have to watch the closet. There's nothing there yet. Just gonna make sure. Nope. Guys, stop! I swear! I hate you so much! At the front door, I'm checking. Can you stop, please? I'm trying so hard. Welcome back, Julio. You're just trying your best. Okay, now the closet is working. Okay, okay. I'm gonna kill you all. You're all dead to me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Please! 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 Oh my god! Please! Could you not? Guys, my neighbors are banging in my room! I hear no breathing, I hear no breathing, I hear no breathing, I hear no breathing. There's no breathing, there's no breathing, it's fine. Yeah, we're just gonna close it, just in case, just in case. There's definitely breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 I'm checking behind me, I'm checking behind me, I'm checking! I'm checking the closet, I'm checking the closet, I'm checking the closet. Oh my god. We're just gonna close it anyways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 do this. I hate you all. I hate you freaking all. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. What do you want from me? Why are you like this? I was so close! I was so close! Oh my god, there is so many screamers! You can't. God. Is mine just frozen? Okay. 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 I already had a nightmare before the streams. I canceled stream because of it too. I was like, I woke up from my nap. I was like, oh my god, I'm late for stream. And then I was like, I also don't really want to stream because I had a nightmare and I was like, no stream. And then I was like, wait, Julio's gift is something happens today. So I was like, okay, I'll stream. You're a dino and you're strong. Thank you. I told you to take a break if you needed to. I'm okay. I love suffering. I love suffering. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. You guys are just all shouting so much stuff. How am I supposed to? Like, and you guys are behind too. Like, I also had a raid. Oh, yeah, my raid. Hold on. Let me go do that. Super late. Thank you, Rabbit, for the gift subs, by the way. I couldn't respond to you because you did it in the middle of my game. Ignore that. Wait, what do you mean ignore that? Hello? Did you miss? Oh, I promise I'll never do a scream because I don't have the bits for it. It's free. Okay, Harmonica, thank you for the raid. I'm so sorry. I know you went to bed, but welcome to your viewers if you're still here. I'm breathing. We are breathing. It is late. I should have just ended stream from then, but we'll play one more just for you guys. Okay, we're gonna play one more. That's it. That's all you're getting. Depending out. Thank you. I still won't. It's okay. It's not. I wasn't really scared. I never really get scared. It's just you know, stop popping up on my screen. Makes me scream, so. Wait, what is this? What is what? I'll stretch for you, thank you. Thank you for the stretch. Bruh. Yeah. Wait. Wait! Hello? You got this. Don't worry, lots of people save up their points for when I play or keeps the cube for the hydrate. No. I forgot to close it first. But I had my eyes closed, so it's okay. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, it's my fault. Okay, I messed up my order, but it's fine. Usually spill all yours on Ben and words. You got to get it inside, just stopped. Dude, this is like the most time-consuming thing, that closet thing. You can't remember the story behind this game? Seems like some guy like left me in here, or some person left me here. Someone kills like 5 children, hello? This is the kid who got bit, right? Oh, about the story? I don't really care. Get away from me. That's okay. I don't really care. It's just like... I'm not here for the story, I'm here for the thrills, guys. We don't talk about my heart rate. Wait, didn't I say, like, this is my last run? It's alright, we'll do one more run. This is normal for me. You should redeem an exercise redeem and see how high my heart rate goes. Do some chatting after this? Okay, okay. Last one, okay? Quack. Quack. Jumping jacks, hello? Okay, I'll do that after stream. Or after the game. When I die, inevitably. But there's nothing in the closet yet. I don't have to check the closet if there's nothing there, right? It moved? What? No, it didn't. But it literally didn't. Okay, now it moved. Scared, I'm just trying to win the game. It'll be RB one last time. Dude, my light's flickering. There's so many things. This is the one, this is the one. too early. Oh my god, it's on the... It's over here, isn't it? It's freaking over here. Get away from me, dude. Oh my god. Please, 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 please. Okay, I'm ending stream this. I was so focused, you have no idea.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh. Thank you. We did it. We did it. 2 more days until the party. Let's go. He hates you. You have to get up. See if we can do the thingy. We can get out this time, but you have to hurry. Okay, we're going. Go, go. No, don't you remember what you saw? The exit is the other way. Hurry up and leave. Okay, sorry, sorry. Okay, oh my god, a friend. Where's your plush toy? Mine is Spring Bonnie. Oh. My daddy says I have to be careful with him or I will pinch my finger. He is a finger trap, he said. Watching? What are you watching? Eh? Oh, this way. This way? Oh, look, it's the exit. You better watch out. I hear they come to life at night. Yeah, no kidding. If you die, they hide your body. I never tell anyone. Oh, why do you look so great? See you at the party. Haha. Aren't you the kid who always hides under the table and cries? No one else is scared. Why are you? Stop being such a baby. Rude. You die. Hope they take your body. I'm free! I'm free! I'm free! This is a bit... bite, I think. Are you going to the party? Everyone is going to the party. Oh, wait! You have to go! It's your birthday! It's my birthday party. It's my birthday party. Oh, you are going back in there? Be careful. Careful, TV. Eh? This is the scariest of games. We're about to end because I was crying. Yeah. It's look at the bear. Bear. I'm looking at the bear. Oh, my app crashed? Oh no. Eyes are closed, wait, what bear? In my room? Another day. Okay, Jake, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Easy. Easy, easy. I think it's 13 seconds. It's in a chiller. Till 17, right? I think I waited too long. I freaking waited too long. Dude! I freaking missed it! Too impatient. Actually, too impatient. Thank you for the sticky dinner party, Amethyst. I think my person's off-center. And now we quit, because I don't want to deal with this fourth night. We're gonna relax. We're relaxing! Thank you for the dinner party! I'm so blessed! don't mind this. Oh god. Don't worry. My paint is just being weird. Hello? I love Microsoft Paint. Joy of creation next? What does that mean? Good job, Kenna. I believe in you the entire time. Yeah, totally. Okay, here we go. We gotta write. I'm gonna write our goodbye message. Stream ending. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. So proud of you, Kenna. Thank you. You wanna talk about some stuff and calm down a little bit. Let's talk about some stuff. you wanna hear my background music? Wait, I want a hoodie thing. I'm almost there. 50 more. No, it just disables my hoodie, you know? Just save it for next time. Can I? I'm sorry. It's okay, Puli. Don't worry. You know what it does? I'll give you a free one, yeah? Look. Hold on. I'm struggling. Hold on. There you go. Okay. Here, listen to my new background music, okay? Mm-hmm. It's nice and calming. Are you ready? Yeah. If I checked my phone, I would have just said I wasn't gonna show up because I was at a friend's place most of the night. Yeah. Yeah. I got this. It's new. Only you guys get to see. I will not share this again until the debut starts. Thank you. It loops too. Yeah. It's okay. I spoil every now and then. And unless you come to like all my streams like some weirdo. You won't get everything spoiled. At least I got a special moment out of it. Yeah. Thank you. Glad you like it. Wait, what was that about? What do you mean? I show up tonight. I'm just saying, sometimes I spoil stuff, you know? I didn't say you're weird, I just said if you show up to all of them, you'll spoil yourself. So, yeah. You know, I'm not gonna name names, but like... Someone that I gave support to, because like... I think they reached out for a collab once. Someone that I gave support to, like, unfollowed me on Twitter, and I was like, okay. And then like, Plum checked to see too. And she unfollowed her. And then she was blocked by the person. It was so funny. so funny. Wait, I've never rated Ember before because she's always ending before me. So you know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna read Ember. Love Ember. She always rates me. We can return the favor, okay? Wait, what? You play Roblox? I do not play Roblox. No. No. We don't play Roblox here. Make Ember stay up longer? No. She's fine. She took a nap. Yeah. I play lots of games, so maybe if you convince me enough, I'll come play Roblox. Oh, my little butt ran out of its sub. And hope you enjoyed my super spooky stream. Yup. And tomorrow, we're gonna watch Howl's Moving Castle in my Discord if you wanna join. Yeah. Oh. Here, I'll even link it because I'm so nice. I just realized, Kenna, what's up? You're welcome. Wait, you gave
the mango
sub to
my
bot?
A tier 1 sub to T-Sor
Rex
bot. Why would
you do that? Such a waste.
They have given 31 gift subs
mango!
In the channel.
Thank you. I'm closing tomorrow. I won't make it. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you, Mango. Don't do that again. I'll kill you. Wait, TOS. TOS?